Prime Minister of Kyrgyzstan Sapar Isakov participated in the 6th World Government Summit in Dubai and met with Director General of Air Arabia airline Adel Abdulla Ali, during which the parties discussed the opportunities for cooperation in the field of aviation, the press service of the Kyrgyz government said in a message February 11. The Prime Minister offered the Director General to consider the possibility of opening new flights through Kyrgyzstan. Adel Abdulla Ali, for his part, spoke about their interest in cooperation. Air Arabia is ready to become another bridge between the Arab world and the Kyrgyz Republic. Currently, our planes fly to 140 airports around the world, and we hope that the Bishkek airport will become the 141st, he noted. During the meeting, Prime Minister Sapar Isakov spoke about the ongoing reforms in the country, including in the field of civil aviation. We expect that the ongoing reforms in the field of civil aviation will give a momentum to the development of the country's economy, business, tourism, logistics, including transportation of passengers and freight traffic. We are focused on reforms aimed at reopening our sky, on a policy that will open the market for international airlines. We understand that this is a difficult way, but we will solve the task set before us, added the Kyrgyz official.